Hey everybody, it's Istvan82. I am back, and we're getting back in this power armor. Hopefully to, find an easy victory over the evil Lord Kellogg and his army of cornflakes. There's a shit enhancement bonus. I can't do that in here. I don't need to be here, actually. I hear gunfire. I'm caught on things as well. Clean red plate. I probably should... Oh yeah, I can't use, much of anything because I have tin cans. No, not because I have tin cans, because, shotgun shells. I don't have a helmet, so I can't actually use... light source with this. That might be a flaw, but we'll find out. We're just gonna be a little more cautious. And by that, I mean... Uh-oh. What is danger? There should be no danger. Ah, what the hell? Oh, Nick, take care of that for me. Thanks. That was, not helpful. Oh god. Alright, so. Could not apparently spot those, and now I need to take something for my health. Do I? I think I do. Alright, let's have some water then. Actually, let me... I'm gonna grab a new cola. That'll caffeinate me as well. And give me some hit points back. Just giving a quick look to see. I keep wanting to think that somewhere around here there might be a power armor, but I can't remember where. Oh wait, I'm wearing it. God damn it, I'm retarded sometimes. It's been an odd day for me. What's in that? Copper and steel. I mean, copper would be damn useful, but nah. Oh, it's been a damn weird ass day. Not bad, just got to sleep way later than normal. Woke up way earlier than normal. Actually, that might be entirely true. I might have forgotten how time works again.
Movement detected. Curious.
What in the hell? Fuse, plastic fork.
Hostile sensor reading detected.
Isn't there?
I have detected you.
Ah, perfect. Ballistic weapons currently do 5% better on a critical. Alright, I have no idea where Valentine went. Now I've got to go find him to make sure his ass doesn't die. I don't even know where I'd look. Oh. Well, that's not what I had intended to find. Is Valentine down there? Oh, hi. I'm about to get my ass murdered. I need to... Yeah, I need water. Mildly dehydrated, so... Alright, well, I barely survived that. This is bullshit. I don't even know. Hi. Where is Valentine? His stupid fucking ass just ran off, didn't he? At least there's a bed there. Oh boy, I can nap if I want. Where are you, Valentine?
Stealth capabilities. Fascinating.
Not a lot of them, though. Any... Ah. Damn it.
That's it.
You cannot escape detection for long.
Where's that sniper rifle? The instigating sniper rifle will actually be way better in the long run. I didn't even realize I had grenades equipped. That could have ended horribly.
If they return, I will be ready.
Valentine? Where's my funny Valentine? Valentine?
Is someone present?
Ooh, military grade circuit board. Biometric scanner. I'm carrying so much garbage that it's not gonna help me at all, probably. Where in the hell did he go? Seriously. This is actually really stupid to the point of it being frustrating and, well, actively harmful to me, in a way. When I cook anything. The thing is, I don't know where Valentine is, so I really can't do anything. I'm gonna save, since there's a bed right here. I cannot sleep when enemies are nearby. Lovely. Alright, let's get back in here then. Oh, there's a safe over there I hadn't noticed. I guess I'll, like, well, no, if he's wounded, leaving the area and coming back won't help anything, will it?
Nice.
It might actually send his ass back to, someplace. Unless, is that marker down there, Valentine? That's the only thing I can think. His ass bolted directly for the stairwell.
I was in error. No enemy detected. I ended the sensitivity of my sensor reading adjustment.
Yep. His dumb ass moved straight down here. Come back over here. Nah, I want the experience. Rival. No likenesses. So. Sense. One likeness. And. Sneak. No likenesses. So. That means insult approves nothing. So let's try and get this. Or get some choices back. Dead removed. But I need to take more hacking-related things. Tries reset. Alright, so. Rival, sneak, and sense are the ones I got. That might be all of them. Alright, so, rival, sneak, and sense. Let's try young. Well, let's see, sneak, are any of those the same? Nope. There we go, Tactron control. Choose personality type. No, no. Law enforcement. You go have fun, Protectron. We're gonna go let him have a bit of fun first. You know, where it's safe to do so. Does this lead down to anywhere, or is it just an exit? Toolbox. I'll take a little more experience, please. I'm actually a little bit concerned about the, upcoming combat with Kellogg, given how poorly things are going for me. That's an exit to the Commonwealth. This is chained, right? Yes. Nick, please don't have gone after. Oh, good. Well, if I hear an explosion, I know the robot failed. I'm not sure my attacking won't turn him on me. So, let's leave him be for now.
Situation, normal, law and order.
I recommend against hostile action.
Overactive sensors, nothing more.
Fusion cells. Hey, Nick. Have some ammo.
Looking for something?
I mean, I know it's shit I'm never going to get back, honestly, but it's still going to help me in the long run. Fusion cells. It'll help me more to have him well armored, or armed, and armored, really, than it will for me to hog shit. Not that he actually armors himself, because, you know, it doesn't fit his whole idiom, I suppose. Oh, that was a frag mine I almost walked onto. Ow. Oh, fuck. I need to heal again.
Put down your weapons in to
there we go. Alright. That went about as poorly as could have hoped. So, according to that, I need food, water, and everything. Let's have a nuclear cherry, a caffeinated, purified water, properly hydrated. What do I have on me? Cram. Or corn. Cram. Alright, so. Fusion cells. I always get lost going through this place, too. That's going to be the frustrating part. Because if you go to the wrong area, of course, you come up behind bullshit. Explosive box. Yes, please.
Sweet.
Frag grenade. Yes. Oh, God. Fuck, fuck, fuck. I missed that entirely. Well, that was my mistake. Nick, please don't walk up there. That will hurt you. And that would be stupid. I picked up an instant rifle. I didn't need to either. So, well, that wasn't horrible damage, honestly. Pick up that Molotov, too. It might come in handy. Can't craft in that and this. So, what is that suffering? Is that the exhaustion? Adrenal lethargy, cram, caffeinated, Nuka-Cola, blah, blah, blah. Alright, whatever. Is it me you're looking for? I can see it in your eyes.
Sensors indicating concealed organic life form. No enemy
detected. I can see it in your Lionel Richie song.
Hostile sensor reading detected.
Nick, if you would stop doing shit like that, I'd appreciate it. If you'd let me actually get a shot off on this guy. Or, you know, shoot the wall next to his head. I don't really mind you playing a bullet shield, though, when you want to do so. Alright, let's see. I could do more rifle damage. I might want to take hacker. What about lockpicking? How am I at lockpicking? I'm gonna take hacker. Just because. Did you just stand in the way of my fucking shot, Nick? I'll bet you did. Ah, fucking hell.
You playing hide and seek?
Thanks, Nick. Synth chest piece and leg might be better. Actually, I'm fairly sure that they will be better all around once I've got them. Chest piece and leg. How am I? What does my left leg look like? 16.90. That's 6.9. Synth chest piece 12.17.0. Do I really not have anything on my right and left arm? Or my right and left leg? No, I do. Oh, it's because of the power armor. Alright, well, Nick, come here.
Hey.
Whatever you need.
Well, either way, you're gonna carry some crap I don't care about. I mean, I might care about those lady. I'll find out when I know what they're like. I might as well let you carry all this junk. And some of this ammo, because maybe you'll find something you want to fight. Wait, no. The fusion cells. I need the 308 ammo. Alright. What's over here? A nice chunk of stuff. Alright, but I don't really need it. All right. Monthly. Alright, so 2.
Got it.
Oh, I could have tried and hit the turret control. Open door. Alright, whatever. Turret control is literally exploded anyway. Oh, stim pack and blood pack. 308 rounds. Ah, fuck it. I'll grab the ammo. I'll get Nick to carry it for me. He can carry a lot of ammo.
Got it.
Quite possibly. The only thing I'm really worried about is him deciding to pick up something that he will use to blow me into little smithereens. Which is never impossible with companions. Hey. Ammo. Take this, take this, take this, take this. Keeping that mini nuke for now. I check the bodies. There's another synth in here, wasn't there? Yeah. You have a lot of ammo. Wait, what's that? The plus always confuses me because no, it doesn't mean that. It doesn't always seem to mean that shit's better. It just seems to show up randomly. Alright, so maybe I can. Well, I can do this. I can reload. That's what I wanted to do. Yep. I'm gonna come back around. Oh my.
Someone's coming.
Well, that. Come on. Come on. Well, I'm getting a little bit better at sniping because I have to or I'll die. I can try and head out and save somewhere. That does not look healthy.
Where did you go?
Come on. Come on, we can do this. And by we, I mean everyone but me. I think we actually are now, Nick. I'm pretty sure. Just putting that out there. A chem cooler. It's kept them cool for over 200 years. That's fucking amazing technology.
That's it.
I might need that psycho depending on how our meeting with Kellogg goes. with Kellogg. Oh, my meeting with Kellogg. Cunning leather right arm. Plus agility and perception. Plus not really that useful, but, you know, hi. Nick, you scared the shit out of me. Thank you. Boy, a shock baton. Nick?
Hey.
Back here, you dumb bastard. Nick, you really are stupid sometimes. Pulse grenades. Cowern. Just one of those running gags I have to explain that nice. Makes no sense and isn't really funny because that's how running gags work. No, wait, that's an inside joke. I'm just not funny. I was on, like, the History Channel or something stupid like that at one point in time. It was a thing about, farming, and they were talking to some, you know, Midwestern farmers, you know, hillbilly. And they had actually previously been talking to an Irish guy who had a perfectly understandable fucking accent. And they felt the need to caption him. And everything he was saying. But then they got to this Midwestern guy, or I don't know, middle of the country, hillbilly thing. And he was just, help me out the bird that bubble, stub my dar, and no captions whatsoever. No, you could fucking understand the gum mealy mouthed son of a bitch. But the only word you could understand him saying was corn. Cowern. So running gag. Not that we, you know, has, I don't know, my family's, a large portion of my family is hillbillies. So I don't mock people for that particular accent because I can understand quite a lot of it. But whenever someone has an utterly incomprehensible accent, or, you know, whatever, our response is someone in my family usually goes, cowern!
Where'd you go?
I got stuck on you, you dumb bastard. You know what I want a mod for? Not retarded companions. Can I actually even spot you? No, I cannot, apparently. Nick, will you go, maybe do your goddamn job? Alright, well, it's an oil canister. That has a lot of oil in it. I know it's kind of stupid to pick it up, but I am. I probably don't need to heal you. Oh wait, I have blood packs. Let me use one of those. I also need a water, don't I? I'll have one. It won't hurt anything. Yeah, we will, Nick. We will. Shotgun shells. I'm, vacuum tube. Those are nice, I think. I think they have copper and shit in them. And don't weigh a lot. So that would be ideal, but you never fucking know.
Pissed off, I get it. But whatever you hope to accomplish in here, it's not gonna go your way.
I'm in power armor. I have killed my way through the majority of the Commonwealth. Can I? To get here. Alright. Let's see. Subjects. Two. Similar. So. Let me see. Alright, so not any of those. I don't even know what this terminal is. Oh, my charge reset. That's a good start. So, subjects, suppose, suppository, supposedly, which isn't a word. Dud removed. Come on, come on. I'll check conflict. No. Conflict. Try to implant, right? Yeah, implants. Markings? No. Subject supposed superior? Shotgun?
Yes.
Yes, turret control. Deactivate. And room door control. Apparently does nothing. That's fine. Yes, like me, Valentine Senpai. I've got to be honest. If they added in a romance option to romance Valentine, I would probably have to start the fucking game over. He is my favorite character. Alright. Abraxo cleaner. I want to add extra fucking syllables to that every time, but it's stupid because that's not there. It's Abraxo, Abraxo. Okay, I can't pronounce it now at all. But it's Abraxo, not Abraxo. Really wish I had a light right now, but, you know. Right away, yes. Can I fill any of these? Oh, wait, that's Grenadale. I mean, there's water nearby here, isn't there? No functional sinks. Nope. Nuclear material, yes. I should have checked that. If that exploded, I would be a sad panda. Fusion cell. Yeah, that's off now. I don't need to panic. Alright. Well, I just wasted a crit, but you know. Now, if I remember correctly. Ooh, another fusion core, please. Shift battery. Oh, God damn it. Nick! Take shit. Junk. Alright. Should be fine. I really ought to change to the shotgun. I've got way more ammo for that. Is there good oil in an oil canister, or am I... Yeah, there's good oil in that. Fusion cells, shotgun shells, gunning down your face. I don't mind to take my time and rob this fucking place. Come on, you motherfucker.
Yes.
Ooh. 308 rounds, Wonder Glue. Need that oil can. It's used, so it's not as good as that. It's just a shelf bracket.
Someone present.
No. No one is present.
There you are.
Ow. The fuck is shooting me? Ow. Asshole. Thanks, Nick. I don't know why I'm blaming you, but I'm blaming you. God damn, do I really need... What do I need? Lethargy, tired, parched. I take a goddamn water so that I don't take... I'm gonna take a Nuka-Cola. Fuck that. I think that'll work. Oh, God. Well, I should be properly hydrated for a while with that quantum in my veins, and at least I don't need to use a stim pack. Or did I already do that? I don't know. Have a stim pack. I will. Thank you. Good. You're talking to yourself again. I know. It happens. But rather. Alright. Let's go get us another bobblehead. I did build a bobblehead stand at my house in Diamond City. Is this energy weapons? Yes.
Nice.
25% critical damage with energy weapons.
Movement detected.
Movement detected.
Curious. Legendary synth?
I have found you.
Well, you go take care of that, Nick. I'm gonna check this.
Got it.
Well, that was interesting. That was a bit ridiculous. But hey, get out my way, Nick. Where did it go? Short automatic laser musket? Hell. Nick, come here.
Heads up.
I'm all
trade. It's, you know what, you take that. That, damn it. What shit don't I need? This? Is that better than what you have? 40 damage? Hell, that's pretty goddamn good. Automatic fire mode. That you don't need. I drop a bunch of shit here. Cunning rain or left arm. I really don't need that. It's not really worth it. Alright. Let me drop some crap. I don't need the Molotov cocktail, trust me. I will only hurt myself with that. Let me have a bit of food. If they recall, yes, quantum. Because I need the inventory space for when I go pick up the fat man. In the armory, because I'm not even fucking trying to play.
It's admirable. You are in over your head in ways you can't possibly comprehend.
Mm-hmm. Well, you're about to get blown the fuck up in ways you can't possibly comprehend. Oh, sweet antibiotics. God damn it. I'm sure that synth helmet is better than what I have. I'll pick it all up and check. Damn it, wrong buttons. Yes, way better. Which means I can wear them both at the same time? What? Hold on, let me hop out of this a second. I need to check something here. Okay, I wasn't. Synth helmet is better and weighs a little more, but I'll drop that. Synth chest piece. What is the. I mean, it's not enhanced at all, so. 19. 12. I really need to hang on to those. They're probably going to be better.
Hey.
What shit can I give you that doesn't matter? Well, I'll pick this up for now. I'm interested in seeing if we can get to or kill Kellogg.
Heads up.
What shit are you carrying that's not important? That. Those. That. Fiber optics is actually pretty useful. Makeshift battery. Wood, acid, lead. Circuit board, nuclear material. It's useful. Don't need that. Don't need that. Don't need that. That. Alright. Let me drop my junk. Alright, let me see how much of this I can make you carry. Still not that. Alright. Oil isn't that important. battery isn't that important. Can you carry this now? Yes. Alright, time for me to drop another load of shit. Oh no, Wonder Glue ain't going anywhere. No, no, no.
It's not
Nick Valentino.
Stop. Turn around and leave.
No, that ain't gonna happen at this point. I have come pretty far.
Not a lot of people can say.
That's what she said. Bobby pins, yes, always. Stim packs, yes, always. Toolbox locked, sometimes.
Got it.
Duct tape, but I don't really need this. I'm gonna have to give, or hope I can give ammo to Nick. Automatic laser pistol, eh. That man, yes. Fusion cell. And that. Nick, come here.
Heads up.
You beautiful man. You're gonna have to take a lot of this, or I'm gonna have to leave a lot behind. And I'm not planning to leave a lot behind. You can't carry a lot of this. That's fine. Bobby pins thankfully have no weight. Wait, who the hell? Why the fuck do I have bourbon? Let's see. Oh god, let me just put away all the crap I don't care about. Alright, so bourbon, gumdrops are another great, Gwinnett Ale, Gwinnett Stout. Keeping those. Insomnia and weakness and infections and parasites. Okay. Jet, I'm going to take a mentats before I go in there, actually. Quantum. Orange mentats. 10% VATS accuracy. Nice. Remains. Psycho, I don't care about. I still have to drop 10 pounds. That's only 1 pound, and I'm not getting rid of that many. Jesus Christ. Alright. I would need to drop something important at this point. I could drop my purified water.
Look alive.
Take a look.
Anything else I can let you or make you carry? Let's see. Alright, so I'm basically over encumbered and can't do anything about it right now. Alright, I turned those off. Can I nap here? Yes. And there's a Chinese stealth. Or a covert stealth manual. It's not Chinese stealth, since, you know.
Hell yeah.
We're gonna sleep 8 fucking hours. That's for damn sure. This is going to be a little long, but if we kill Kellogg, I'm going to be happy. Yeah, I feel well rested. Yes, I do. Except with words. The sad part is, this is just so... you can't carry anything else, really. What could I drop? I mean, it's the mini nukes, but they're what I need and want. I guess I'm just gonna have to deal with it. Alright, so. I mean, as soon as I have that, have dealt with him, I'm just going to drop it. Actually, no, I won't have to, because I'll have the mini nukes. Or I'll have used the mini nukes. We'll take those purified water, though, because I've used a lot of them. Alright. Hey, how's it going, friend?
Okay. You made it.
Alright, okay.
Just up ahead.
I completely wasn't expecting that. At all.
Let's talk.
I could sleep in that bed if I wanted to. Alright. With luck, this will be a short-ass fight. And reload. Reload faster, fucker. Stop sitting there. Reload. God damn it. I'm starting to think I might need to take a secondary approach to that. Sorry. All right. First of all, I want to take that Mentat. I don't know, I might, see. I got any other good drugs on me. Fort Hagen. Come on. Anything here? Ammo box? Let's check it. I mean, it's not like an extra fat man cell or fat man round would help me at all in this situation.
Okay. You made it.
Hyper advanced technology. Broken light bulb in a drawer.
Let's talk.
Alright. What drugs do I have? It'll probably upset Nick if I use them. Mentats? Orange Mentats? Refined water. Rataway, just in case. Stimpak. I need another purified water. Anything else I have? What's that? Edge. Whatever. I'll take antibiotics too. Whatever. Caffeinated. Alright, I've used a lot of shit and I don't know if it's going to help me even remotely. But if I'm lucky, I will be able to headshot him.
There he is.
It's a 50-50 chance to hit him right in the head with this. I'm taking it.
Engaging hostile life form.
Well, that worked out way better this time. That worked way better this time, and I'm no longer encumbered.
Take a look around. Get all the intel this place
can... Yeah, intel. That means ammunition, right?
All this tech. You were barely human.
Stealth boys. All this tech. He was barely human. If only I could get those implants. Quarter. Oh, such good tech too. Whoop. Almost missed this. Alright. Wait, what was that? Pocketed shadowed combat armor garbage. Alright, doesn't matter. So. And we're about to... Yeah, we sure were. Or they sure were.
Uh-huh. There has to be a way. Diamond City it is.
Hey.
Alright. Diamond City. Head my way to Diamond City where the something, something, I don't care how the song goes. Okay, well, I am probably going to go outside so we can see the Pridwin and bask in its amazing, glorious amazement. But then probably call it because this went over. And Conway Wonder Glue, thank you. Duct tape, thank you. But hey, we only died once fighting him. It was honestly far more than I expected. And I have a bunch of nice gear I can take back and then realize I have not even a tenth of the stuff I need to upgrade it. Okay. Did ammo just fall out of your crotch, Nick? Incontinent? Something? Wow. And you are old, I think. Open door. There is the pretty win. It is very pretty. But this is going to be the best time to call this. And hey, we got Kellogg's gun too, which is pretty nice. If I upgraded it, might be really useful to keep around. But I am going to drop my sleeping bag, and once again, for anyone just watching it for the first time, yeah, I'm only using this because I have a limited amount of time that I can record. So I have to be able to save whenever, which they have disabled for this. So I only use it basically at the end of settings or if there's a glitch that I have to overcome. So anyway, I'll see you next time. And let's just take one last look at the Pridwin, as it's all pretty and majestic and pretty. I wonder if anyone's actually on the deck up there. That would be neat if you could see it from here. Like, the guy who should be up there. Nope, I guess not. So anyway, this will be where I call it. I'll see you next time. Till then.